Hello, welcome to the 2021 to 2022 Prefect video. I'm your host, Ravishan, and I hope you enjoy this insight into the lives of the new team. Enjoy.
Thanks, Ravishan.
We put this video together in a couple of days.
So if it cuts out randomly, don't be alarmed.
Hi guys, we're the new head girls team.
I'm Maria.
I'm Asha.
I'm Zoe.
I'm the new head girl, and my role is... supporting Mrs. Lucas, going to meetings, and making speeches, and making sure everyone has a really great year.
Hi, I'm one of the deputy head girls, and my roles include organising prom for our year, and also being on the Diversity and Equalities Committee this year.
Yay. I'm Zoe, I've already said that, but I'm the head girl for this year.
My role involves organising the yearbook and just being available at all times to support the year group.
Yeah, we're always available for anybody to come talk, like, all the time.
Hi guys.
So I'm the school ambassador prefect.
And I'm Fatima, I'm the sixth form prefect.
Oh, my name's Roshu.
Hi guys, I'm Fatima, I'm the sixth form prefect.
Hi, I'm Roshu, I'm the school ambassador prefect.
So what I do is I communicate a lot with the head girls team and make sure everyone in sixth form's happy. Yeah.
A single mom who works two jobs, who loves her kids and never stops, with gentle hands and the heart of
I
communicate with the head girls team and I help out in open days and yeah, that's like,
so yeah, that's what we do.
Sabrina and Naina are two girls who joined St Helens in the sixth form.
We think Fatima and Roshni have really helped them to feel settled and safe.
Life at St Helens is absolutely fantastic. I do not regret a single thing about coming here. You know, it's such a great environment to surround yourself with. And
hey guys, I'm Samara and I'm the upper school prefect and I'm really excited to kind of continue my role as prefect and continue sharing advice with the girls because I think for me personally year 10 level is really about kind of going beyond kind of my comfort zone and really taking opportunities that like one I may never have done before or like will never do again and really enjoying those kind of few years. So I think that's kind of where my focus is and where I hope to encourage the girls to kind of really enjoy and take new opportunities. So yeah, thanks. My squad and me.
Hi, Year 10. You shouldn't be on your phone.
It's me, Asha, not Year 10.
Sorry.
The little person is not me.
Hi, I'm Tali, the middle school prefect.
And I'm Neha, the Year 7 prefect. So we're really excited to get to know the Year 9 delegate. And I can't wait to meet with the Year 7s and give them loads of advice on how to navigate those turbulent middle school years.
Do you know who we are?
I think you're like the head of...
Head, yeah. Do you guys know who we are?
No.
I think
you know who I am?
No.
I think we
can
know.
Who
is
she?
Are you like in Bond? You're
I'm not in Bond. Do you know who I am?
Yeah!
You're
the math
prefect!
The math
prefect!
Do you know who I am?
No.
No one knows who I am.
Yeah.
Do you know who this is?
You're the debating club person.
Yeah. We have some questions to ask you guys in year 7.
Do you guys know how to hide your earrings?
Yeah. How are you finding settling in? How's like your second week been?
Good.
You've clearly made loads of friends.
Yeah.
Tally,
wow,
I think
our work here is done.
Do you get your hair?
No,
you're
seven.
Like
she's
seven. You're right.
And then you tie it up, and then you keep it over, and then no PE teacher will ever know.
It's quite good.
This is
going to
go in front of the whole school.
Especially if you want to be allowed.
Nice seeing you, year sevens.
Hi, I'm Yasmin, and I'm the Key Stage 2 prefect.
Hi, I'm Andrew, and I'm the Key Stage 1 prefect.
And we're really excited to get to know all of the girls in the prep school and help out with the nativity at Christmas.
We're also really looking forward to playing with them and running around with them and also helping out with the chickens.
It's a highlight of their week.
For sure.
So, what's your name?
Omelette.
That's a good name.
Very nice.
Oh, look at that one. That's fluffy.
I think we should name you KFC.
Hashtag free the
Hi, my name's Sasha and I'm Charity's prefect this year, and my role is handling all the money and making sure that all of the money that you've raised goes to these amazing charities that we pick as a school. I'm really excited for calendar sale this year, as it's actually going to be new and better than ever. So you definitely receive a lot of emails from me about this, as calendar sale was one of the things that I have a huge role in helping out with. I'm really looking forward to many more big sales and working alongside with Mrs. Arnott and the charities committees.
Come by Kate!
Hi, my name is Kashi, and as house captain of Franklin, all of us house prefects, we really enjoy encouraging people just to take part in the house events, and I guess that's something I'm really looking forward to, is the house events taking place this year, and kind of just mingling between the year groups and making sure that the whole school comes together during these house events.
Hey guys, it's Megan and I'm Carlo's house captain. I'm most looking forward to doing more house assemblies and organising all the house stuff for calendar sale this year.
Well, here we've got, what house are you? What house are you? What just got? Carlo?
Hi, I'm Dahlia, house captain of Seacole, and I'm really excited for house events this year so that Seacole can be the loudest chanters once again, with some new chants and maybe some old ones.
Hi, I'm Evie, I'm Bronte house captain, and I'm really looking forward this year to integrating the whole house, so that we're a really nice big community, as well as obviously participating and winning all the house competitions and, you know, really getting everyone throughout the years, every house involved.
Hi guys, thank you for
wanting
to do house
next. Come on. Oh my god,
hi guys, welcome to Brainstorming Ideas for the Prefect video you're currently watching.
Yeah. So far we've got Serena.
Can we just film some stuff on the Prefect
account? I'm already filming.
No. Oh yeah, alright, okay. Guys, Kiana! Tony Kiana!
Wait, I'm gonna
Snapchat. Giovanni!
In today's episode of In Our Planet, we found some mystical creatures munching on muffins.
So this is from
check our gowns, we should always be in our gowns.
It's still
filming.
Oh, you're
jumping.
Right,
we're
jumping. 3, 2, 1, and then we jump.
So yeah, that's what we do.
And I'm Mario.
Okay, ready?
Let's go run after you, sir.
Thanks, revision.
That's so done.
Okay, you're 7.
How would you like to feature in a video?
Wait, are you going to come in and do your video?
You can just hear it.